Alright, now bring the band on down behind me, boys. We gotta make sure they hear the words of this song.
Hey.
No, wait a minute. Not yet. Let me tell you. The name of this song is The Mud Club. This is a song about the place in which you're now standing. Based on real events that actually took place here. Performed by real denizens of the area. Some of whom may be in the audience tonight, although we can't be sure.
Hey, the really dancing there on all of this truck. On the floor, on the bike, bouncing off of the wall. Hey, the people here are really tearing it up. On the side and the back, by the front of the stage. Hey, they really crazy, you can take it from me. I should know, cause I go every time I'm in town. If you never try to let me straighten you out, it's the best kind of place to unfasten yourself. Mud Club.
There ain't no sign in the front.
Mud Club.
There ain't no sign in the back.
Mud Club.
Now people, if you don't go, then you won't know about the show on the floor. Do you know what I'm talking about? Have you ever been down here in the early hours when it's pretty empty and you see these people? Well, you see these people, you know those poles out there? I saw a guy run at that pole and stick to it for 5 minutes. I tried it this afternoon when we came in here, and it's very hard to do. Mud Club is all the way downtown. The Mud Club, they ain't messing around. Just turn to the left and look around, it's there somewhere. Well, if you ain't found it, better hurry up, cause the folks down there is on auto-destruct.
And so can you be too.
The fact of the matter is paid for you. Try it on a Saturday about 4 o'clock in the morning, or even on a Monday at midnight, when there's just a few of them fabulous poodles doing the peppermint twist for real. In a black sack dress with 9-inch heels, and then a guy with a blue mohawk comes in. The bass player from the Plasmatics in serious leather, and all of the rest of whom, for which, to whensoever, a partially indeterminate biochemical degradation, seek the path to the sudsy yellow nozzle of their foaming, nocturnal, parametric, digital, interfaith, holy, geothermal, terpsichorean, ejectamenta, in serious leather, in serious chains. And then they work the wall, they work the pipe, they work the floor, and they work the wall some more. In serious leather, in serious chains, in serious clothing, from when they come downtown from the ruins of Studio 54. Twist and groove in an arrogant gesture to the best of what the 20th century has to offer at the Mud Club. Al Malkin is here right now, ladies and gentlemen, looking for a virgin with nice breath. And I told him earlier that we were going to raffle him off. Where is he? Where? He's over there. Ladies and gentlemen, the pudgy guy with the curly hair, making a fool of himself against the wall. This is the guy that's looking for a virgin with nice breath. It doesn't matter whether you're a guy or a gal, it's all yours if you have nice breath and never did it before with anything other than furniture. Might be you, what are you talking about?
Hey, the really dancing there on all of this truck. On the floor, on the pipe, bouncing off of the wall. Hey, the people here are really tearing it up. On the side, on the back, by the front of the stage. Hey, you're really crazy, you can take it from me. I should know, cause I go every time I'm in town. If you ever try to let me straighten you out, it's the best kind of place to unfasten yourself. Are you worth the wall? Worth the floor?